fight it out.
SHI-BOO-YA, one of our subscribers. SHITHEAD. Now I apologize in advance to all y'all who subscribed to my channel thinking it was gonna be a YouTube video blog. Well, I don't do video blogs, pal. This is a video game channel, straight up. And well, in any case, I've noticed that I've only been posting fighting games and beat-em-ups lately. So I'm thinking about going back to the way it started when, you know, I used to just post adventure and RPG games. And I'm going to go back to a blast from my past, Shin Megami Tensei, the game series that I grew up with. Speaking of which, I'm about to show off my collection right now. Here's the game that started it all for me. Atlas's Persona 2 Revelations. I mean, Persona Revelations, what the fuck? Yeah, this is my very first Mega 10 game. Then, well, here's the Japanese version. Pelusana. Megami Ibaroku Pelusana. Be a true man. Yeah. Oh, it's my sister's copy, by the way. Oh, here's another game that's my sister's copy. Pelusana 2. Sun, Innocent Sin. Yeah, look at this big, huh? Look at this. Oh, shit. Well, I bet you wish you had that. Yeah, and the next one that's up, one of my favorite games. Yeah, man. Persona 2 Eternal, damn, Punishment. But this game has so many Japanese cultural references and shit. Yeah, man, half the casting it looked like real live Japanese actors and actresses. D&D, Chloe and all this ish. Well, in any case, here's my favorite version of P2. The Nippon version, Persona 2 Bots, Eternal Punishment. Damn! Shit keeps falling on me. Run away. Sumo TV special disc. Man. Atlas America cut off a lot of junk that was in here. And this disc tells you a lot about the background story that a lot of people don't really know about in Persona. Yeah, yeah, shit. I bought Persona 3, you know I diss it all the time. But to tell you the truth, you know, I like almost wanted to cry or some shit when I couldn't find me a copy of Persona 3 because it was like being, it was like sold out everywhere, man. That's how much I loved P2 and P1. Man, I was full of buying P3 fans. You know, that orchestrated remix of Amano Mai's theme. The, you know, yeah, man, that sold it for me. I just had to get it, seemed I'll never play it. Oh yeah, now here's the granddaddy of them all. Did a little summoner too. So happens. Wait a moment, bitch. Wait a moment. You know you want it. You know you want it. Oh man, you know, I'm not gonna open this shit anymore. Shit gets falling down. You know, I like Devil Summoner 2 So Hackers so much. I even got the strategy guide. Ooh, look at the missing tummy, all the butt naked and sex. Oh yeah, that's hot. I bought this. Well, I got my sister bought it for me. Last day I was in Japan. Before we left. At a use Japanese bookstore. Look at this shit, look at this shit. Okay, you can't even look at it. Oh, fuck, he's fine. Damn. Well, in any case. Man, I keep saying in any case over and over. Yeah, fuck it, anyway. Here's the vanilla version of SMT3 Nocturne. You know, to tell you the truth, I never play this version anymore. It's obsolete compared to the Maniacs version. And the thing that makes us cats in America lucky is that for our American version of SMT3, we got Maniacs. You know, we got the true demon ending. The new Lucifer Rebellion. We didn't get that in the original vanilla version of SMT, man. Nah, we got this stupid Yuko in there. I like Yuko, she's hot as hell, but man, she's a ditch. Oh yeah, Mac and Shell, Mac and X. Not a Megaton, and I don't care, I don't give a fuck. It looks like Megaton, it sounds like Megaton, it acts like a Megaton. It resembles a Megaton more than the new Personas and Devil Summoners do. And speaking of which, Digital Devil Saga. Digital Devil Saga 1 and 2. I don't own 2 though. It was just my sister's copy. I didn't really want to buy the second one because I hated the first one. I played it all the way just because I bought it full price. Oh man, there's more crap I never bought. Rado Kuzunoha, Devil Summon. Versus, I don't know. I didn't really play this game. Got bored after the second chapter. Oh yeah. Devil Summoner 2, Kuzunoha Rado versus the, I don't know what the fuck, I don't give a fuck. Shit, I don't think my sister cares either. She never even opened the box. I'm not gonna open the box either, man. Cause you know, I'm thinking that she's planning to sell this ish on eBay. Ah, shit. Yes, yeah, so, that's what I'm gonna do, man. I'm gonna focus on Shin Megami Tensei and some other JRPGs that I think kick ass. Cause you know, Japan has it locked the fuck down with Dungeon Crawlers, King's Field, Shadow Terror. I know y'all digging Demon Souls. And oh man, shit, I got it. Man, I need a drink. Oh yeah, now where was I? Yeah, I know y'all digging Demon Souls, and yeah, I'm thinking about uploading some other Japanese Dungeon Crawlers never came out of Japan. Lunatic John 3. Bomb ass game. Short real, pretty good. Zillo, I already have that uploaded, but hey, couldn't hurt to have more Zillo. And well, yeah, it's much on RPG and I uploaded that. Well man, I can't even remember the names because they got these crazy long Japanese names and shit. Oh man, well, I'm just rambling on there. So I'm just gonna sit down. Well, I'm already sitting down. Well, I'm just gonna shut the fuck up. Because, fuck, I hate doing video blogs, pal. Hey, turn that fucking camera off. I said, damn, man. I'm gonna shut the fuck up now. I'm making a fool out of myself.